Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Before we get started, make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe to my channel. Is AI passing the phase or will it go future? So make sure to watch the full video. If it seems like the landscape of AI is changing quickly, that's because current advancements in the field of artificial intelligence are occurring at such a breakneck rate that it's difficult to stay up. In fact, almost every sector of the economy is being shaped by artificial intelligence. It is already the primary force behind developing industries like big data, robotics, and IoT, not to mention generative AI, which has gained mainstream attention because to tools like ChatGPT and AI art generators. It will continue to play this role as a technological innovator for the foreseeable future. Approximately 44% of businesses are looking to make significant investments in AI and incorporate it into their operations. And 2,300 of the 9,130 patents that IBM inventors were awarded in 2021 had an AI-related subject. The development of AI. The way AI affects computers contributes to its impact on technology. Through artificial intelligence, AI, computers are able to harness enormous amounts of data and use their acquired intelligence to make the best decisions and discoveries in a fraction of the time it would take humans. Since 1951, when Christopher Strachey's checkers program completed an entire game on the Ferranti mark, a computer at the University of Manchester, the first success of an AI computer program was documented. AI has advanced significantly. Since then, AI has been utilized in technologies that rely on model and algorithm-based machine learning and increasingly emphasize perception, reasoning, and generalization, such as helping to sequence RNA for vaccines and model human speech. With developments like these, AI has never before reclaimed the spotlight, and it isn't about to relinquish it anytime soon. Which industries will be affected by AI? There is hardly a significant area that modern AI hasn't already impacted, particularly narrow AI, which uses data-trained models to accomplish objective tasks and frequently belongs to deep learning or machine learning. That's especially true now, since data collection and analysis have greatly increased as a result of strong IoT connectivity, the spread of linked devices, and ever-faster computer processing. David Vandegrift, co-founder and chief technology officer of the customer relationship management company 4Degrees, said, "I think anyone making assumptions about the capabilities of intelligent software peaking off at some point are erroneous. Big things are bound to occur with businesses investing billions of dollars annually in AI products and services. Tech behemoths like Google, Apple, Microsoft, and Amazon investing billions to develop those products and services. Universities incorporating AI more prominently into their curricula, and the U.S. Department of Defense stepping up its AI efforts." According to former Google Brain leader and current Baidu chief scientist Andrew Ng, a lot of industries follow this pattern of winter, and then an eternal spring. We might be in the midst of AI's perpetual spring. AI in transport. AI will undoubtedly have a significant impact on the transportation sector. A few aspects of how we move from point A to point B that will be impacted by AI are self-driving automobiles and AI trip planners. Autonomous vehicles are far from flawless, yet they will eventually transport us from place to place. In manufacturing, AI. For years, AI has benefited manufacturing. The industrial sector has successfully adapted to AI's capabilities, with AI-enabled robotic arms and other production bots existing as early as the 1960s and 1970s. Predictive analytical sensors keep equipment working properly, while these industrial robots often collaborate with people to carry out a narrow range of activities like assembling and stacking. AI in the sciences. Healthcare AI is already altering how people interact with medical professionals, despite the fact that this may seem implausible. AI's ability to analyze large amounts of data allows it to identify diseases more quickly and precisely, speed up and optimize the medication research process, and even monitor patients using virtual nursing aids. In education, AI in the classroom will alter how people of all ages learn. AI's application of machine learning, natural language processing, and facial recognition aids in the digitization of textbooks, the detection of plagiarism, and the assessment of student emotions to discern who is struggling and who is bored. In the present and the future, AI will adapt the educational experience to each student's specific requirements. Media using AI. Additionally, journalism is utilizing AI and will continue to gain from it. The use of automated insights by the Associated Press, which generates hundreds of earning report stories each year, serves as one such. However, there are many concerns about the use of generative AI writing tools in journalism as they become more prevalent, such as ChatGPT. Consumer service use of AI. Most people loathe receiving robocalls, but AI in customer service can offer the sector data-driven tools that deliver useful insights to both the customer and the supplier. Chatbots and virtual assistants are two examples of AI solutions powering the customer service sector. The social effects of AI. Effects AI will have on work. AI specialist Kai-Fu Lee praised AI technology and its impending impact during a lecture at Northwestern University, while also pointing out its drawbacks. The former will do severe harm to the bottom 90% of the global population, particularly the bottom 50% in terms of income or education, he said. How routine is a job is a straightforward question to pose. And because AI may learn to optimize itself within the mundane duty, that is how likely it is that a job will be replaced by it. Additionally, jobs that are more quantitative and objective in nature are scripted, repetitive, and routine in nature. Examples of such jobs include sorting items into bins, washing dishes, picking fruit, and taking customer service calls. They will become obsolete in just 5, 10, or 15 years thanks to AI. Picking and packing tasks are still carried out by humans in Amazon's warehouses, which are buzzing with more than 100,000 robots, but may soon change. Amazon is an internet titan and an AI powerhouse. In agreement with Lee, Infosys president Mohit Joshi stated to the New York Times that people are looking to achieve very big numbers. Prior until this, their labor reduction goals had been modest, between 5 and 10%. They are now asking, why can't we accomplish it with 1% of the people we have? On a happier note, Lee emphasized that modern AI is useless in two key ways. It lacks creativity and the ability to feel empathy or love. As opposed to that, it is a tool to amplify human creativity. His answer, to avoid falling behind, those whose professions require repetitive or routine duties must pick up new skills. Amazon even pays its staff to train for positions at other businesses. Like learning a new language, he continued, people need to learn about programming. And they must act as soon as possible, because this is the true future. It will become increasingly challenging in the future if you don't know how to code or program. According to Vandegrift, many people who are made unemployed by technology will eventually find new jobs, but it won't happen right away. People gradually recovered, much as they did when the United States switched from an agrarian to an industrial economy during the Industrial Revolution, a major factor in the Great Depression. However, the immediate impact was enormous. According to Vandegrift, the transition between retiring employees and new hires is not always as easy as individuals would like to believe. The proximate future of AI. Mendelsohn believes that reinforcement learning, which deals in rewards and punishments rather than labeled data, and generative adversarial networks, GAN, which enable computer algorithms to create rather than merely assess by pitting two nets against each other, are two of the most fascinating areas of AI research and experimentation that will have implications in the near future. The former is demonstrated by the skill of Google DeepMind's AlphaGo Zero, while the latter is demonstrated by the creation of unique images or audio that is based on learning about a certain topic, such as celebrities or a specific genre of music. AI has the potential to significantly impact environmental challenges including sustainability, climate change, and the environment on a far larger scale. In theory, cities will become less crowded, less dirty, and more livable, in part thanks to the usage of smart sensors. Risks to privacy from AI. Naturally, much has been made of the fact that AI's reliance on huge data is already having a significant negative influence on privacy. Consider just two examples of technology gone awry: Cambridge Analytica's Facebook misdeeds and Amazon's eavesdropping on Alexa. Critics assert that the issue will only get worse without appropriate rules and self-imposed restrictions. Tim Cook, the CEO of Apple, criticized Google and Meta in 2015 for using data mining to satisfy their own affairs. He stated in a lecture in 2015 that they are consuming everything they can learn about you and trying to monetize it. We think that's incorrect. Later, Cook elaborated on his worry during a speech in Brussels, Belgium. He asserted that it was inefficient to advance AI by compiling massive human profiles. Artificial intelligence must respect human values, including privacy, in order to be truly intelligent. There are serious risks if we do this incorrectly. Many other people concur. In a study released in 2018 by the human rights and privacy organizations Article 19 and Privacy International, both located in the UK, fear about AI is reserved for its routine uses rather than a cataclysmic shift like the arrival of robot overlords. So that's it for today. We hope you enjoyed the video. Use the comments section below to tell us your thoughts about the video. Also, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to be notified of all the latest videos.